What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Gash Money, and we back, bro. So today, what I got for you guys is the best two-way stretch five build, bro. So obviously, you're gonna make him a center. That's of course, and he's gonna end up being like 7 feet. So right here is the best build because now you have at least 5 finishing badges for your center, bro. Every center needs at least 5 finishing badges. Now also, the pie chart uses the one with the most strength and vertical, so you guys make sure and do that, bro. So first of all, like I said, every center build needs 5 finishing badges, so we're gonna head off and we're gonna do those real quick. And now straight to defense, because we already know like what we want in an offense from my player. So here's the thing, now for your players, mid range is gonna take a hit, but that's okay. So you guys just make sure, you know, 74 is not that bad. So but I think we're gonna take it up a notch. See here, bro. So we got a 76 here, bro. 76 mid range is not that bad at all. Goes to 80 when you reach 99. So yeah, bro. Also, we're gonna have max wingspan, so it's very crucial too. So, you know, barely built it, doesn't matter. 7, I think it went 7 feet. As you can see right there, 70 is not the best option. So I think 7 feet or 7'2". Yeah, bro. So yeah, guys, we're gonna 7 feet, of course. If you guys missed the giveaway, hope you didn't. The next giveaway will happen at 100 subscribers, so you guys get me that real quick. No, it's been your boy, I'm Gash Money. Please choose a rim takeover, it really makes sense. It only makes sense. As you can see, this is the best two-way stretch 5 build right here. I have another banger coming out for y'all. Something different might include a skit, but it's been your boy, I'm Gash Money. And we out, man. Peace.